In terms of politics, people automatically assume that a film about Iraq and about military conflict in general must have some form of political message attached to it, must have a viewpoint on that conflict as a whole. Can you talk about the extent to which you feel this film does or does not have that?
I really tried to just stay away from the politics of it. I mean, in large part because the politics are pretty cut and dry. It's a group of decent human beings fighting back one of the ugliest, most retrograde groups that I think the world has seen since Nazi Germany. I mean, just a vicious, hateful, sexist, murderous group of people. So I didn't want to delve into the political outside of just the subject matter of war. So I just tried to show how these people have to live their lives and the things they're doing to fight back to get some modicum of peace and prosperity and health and love back into those lives. But no, I didn't elaborate on the politics, which is something for me because those are typically the things I like to write and every once in a while throw my two cents in for better or worse. Yeah.